The Commission on School Accreditation meets today to talk about whether an emergency exists in the Noxubee County School District. State Department of Education says the district is violating 26 state accrediting standards and has an F rating. That meeting will be live streamed.